Good evening. Thanks for choosing Twin States News. I'm Nick Smith. Governor Tate Reeves announcing that in the next few days, he will begin rolling back COVID-19 restrictions for those who have been fully vaccinated. Twin States News reporter Keandra Malloy has details in tonight's top story.
According to Governor Tate Reeves, some COVID-19 restrictions will be lifted within the next week. In a press briefing on Tuesday, he stated those who are fully vaccinated against COVID-19 may not be required to follow all the state's restrictions. One of them is wearing a mask.
We have to be very careful in talking to those individuals who have been fully vaccinated, with the week to 2 weeks after the second dose, in terms of continuing to require them to do things like wearing masks.
Due to the report of lower COVID-19 cases by the Mississippi State Department of Health, Reeves says a new executive order is in the works.
We are in conversations as to what a new executive order may look like and what restrictions make sense for us to take off the books and which ones should stay on a little bit longer.
Reeves says the state will eventually get to a point where supplies exceed demand for COVID-19 shots, although he still encourages proper safety protocols for COVID-19. Governor Tate Reeves announced today that 30,000 new first-dose COVID-19 vaccinations have become available, and they will be given out to vaccination sites across Mississippi. Keandria Malloy, Twin States News, Meridian.